How do you like sixth grade?
I like it, but it's just like, it's not really what I expected. I don't really know so far because I haven't been in it for very long, but I like it more than fifth grade, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Because it just, I like not being in elementary school anymore.
Was the change hard?
Other than a lot of homework, there's a lot of homework, but there's a lot of time to do your homework. So really, there's nothing very hard about it.
Thanks, man.
There's just a lot more people, that's all.
Yeah.
My name's Logan Farr, and this is Hadley Gilreath, a freshman at Signal Mountain High School. So how is your freshman experience so far?
Freshman year has been really fun. There's a lot less work than middle school, so that's like a lot better.
That's a good thing. Well, how's the transition from middle school to high school?
The transition from middle school to high school is a lot better than I expected because there's a lot more freedom in high school.
Well, that's good.
Yeah.
My name is Logan Farr, and this is Jack Wilson, the quarterback and senior of Signal Mountain High School. How's your senior year going so far?
It's going pretty good, dude. It's going pretty good. Classes are good. Football's going good, so.
Got a win last week.
Big win. Yeah, big win.
Hickson High School.
Yep.
How's you excited for college?
Yeah, pretty excited.
Got the drip.
Yeah. Got the drip, you know what I'm saying?
All right. Well, good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
This is Mr. Rawl. He's a new teacher here at Signal Mountain. How do you like Signal so far?
So far, it's been great. Student body has been amazing. I was able to make it to the first home football game, and all that was great, seeing everybody. All the parents have been nice. Administration has been great. So I've really been enjoying my time here so far.
Do you like it better than your other school?
That's a question that I don't think any teacher can actually answer, because you're comparing apples to oranges. It's definitely different, and it's definitely been exciting to have classes that are able to work kind of self-guided and things along those lines. But I'm never gonna have, you know, favorite students over other students, things along those lines. So it's different, but both of them have been really fun.
All right, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, my name is Jake Summerlin. Today we're interviewing Miss McLean. Miss McLean, how many years have you been here at Signal?
I've been here since the school opened, so over 10 years. I think we're in our 11th year.
Now, what subject do you teach?
Visual art. I teach all grades, whatever they need me to do.
What changes have you seen through the years?
The main changes I have seen are the administration turnover. We've had several principals go through here, so I've seen it all.
What has been your favorite experience at Signal?
I think one of my favorite times was the pep rally outside we had. That was a lot of fun in middle school. And also I took a group to Walt Disney World and we had a great time.
All right, thank you.
Okay.
Hello, I'm Jake Summerlin. Today we are interviewing Ms. Walker. Ms. Walker, what do you do here at Signal?
Well, I substitute here at Signal Mountain.
No. Do you like the kids here?
I love the kids. In fact, this place has become a family for me. I have no family in town, I have no children, no grandchildren, and it's just become a family that I love to come to. I sub from grade six, to seniors, and just love it.
How long have you subbed here?
I have subbed here full time since 2015. And before that, I subbed off and on and went to other schools. But that's when I made my decision to only come to Signal Mountain.
Have you seen any changes through the years here at Signal?
I have, and I think they're all for the better.
All right. Would you recommend other people to sub here as well?
Oh, of course I would. But not too much, because I want to sub.
All right. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Hello, I'm Jake Summerlin. Today we're interviewing Jackie Ellis. Miss Jackie, what do you do here at Signal?
I'm the cafeteria manager.
How do you like it here?
I love it here.
The kids nice to you?
For the most part, yes.
Have you seen any changes through Signal while you've been here?
In cafeteria?
Just in
general? Or in general? Well, cafeteria, yes. In general, I'm not out there enough to know. Sorry.
And how long have you worked here?
I've been here about, I would say, close to 7 years.
All right, thank you for your time.
Oh, thank you.
What do you do here at Signal?
I'm the attendance clerk.
What changes have you seen throughout the years you've been here?
I've seen a lot of principals, a lot of different teachers. It's been a good school. It's been a great school.
How long have you worked here?
Since it opened. So what, going on my 11th year.
All right, and you have a son in this school, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And out of everything, what would you say has been the best change?
Our best change? I don't know. I love Dr. Harwood. He's been a wonderful addition to the school this year. Other than that, everything's been pretty much consistent, everything else. But yeah, Dr. Harwood.
All right, thank you.